You sure you want to leave that here?
I can't very well bring it back to the Normandy. I'd have nowhere to put it. This place is amazing. Puts the prefabs back on Horizon to shame.
And it has a hot tub.
Go ahead.
Cheers! Oh, this is lovely. And good for the sinuses. I might not even need my antihistamine tonight.
Your what?
It's a pill. I'm allergic to dust and cats. And public speaking. I take a proton pump inhibitor for my stomach, too. And an inhaler for asthma.
Do you have everything you need to stay healthy?
Just about. The only medication I can't find is sucrocapsinol. My family doctor prescribed it for my headaches.
Sucrocapsinol? That's a sugar pill, Traynor. A placebo.
Oh, that sneaky bastard. And now that you've told me, it probably wouldn't work anyway. There was some scented bath oil out there somewhere. Could you grab it?
Yeah. Here you go.
Thanks. Eyes are over here and up here. Hey, do you have a loofah?
A loofah? This is Anderson's apartment, remember? I highly doubt he has a...
Found one! Somebody left an overnight bag with toiletries and massage oils and, you know, girly stuff. Do you know who Kay Sanders is? She has great taste in adjustable massage wands.
Sorry we're late. Somebody forgot to pick up the cerveza.
Come on in.
That somebody was you.
Didn't say it was. So when's the game?
It's about to start.
Seattle Sorcerers versus Usaru Maestros. Gonna be some intense Biotiball.
Nah, it's just a goodwill game for troop morale. They'll take it easy.
In the middle of a war with their troops watching, they'll give it their all.
Absolutely. Have you guys seen Derek Rogers' game lately? Man, he and the Sorcerers have been tearing it up.
Esteban, the Maestros don't lose. Have you seen Tyra Tassanis play? The woman is blue lightning.
Mr. Vega, your love of the Asari team has more to do with how they look than how they play.
Hey, that's not true. Not entirely. Besides, you telling me you don't got the hots for some of the Sorcerers?
Okay. Guilty as charged. Who you backing, Shepard?
I'm not sure. What do you guys think?
The Seattle Sorcerers are one of the few human b-ball teams left. They were on tour when Earth was hit. Since acquiring Donna Novotny from the Hackers, they've been completely unstoppable.
Yeah, but most of the Maestros have been playing since before First Contact. They'll win this.
I know the Sorcerers have never beaten the Maestros, but they've never been this hungry either. So, Shep, who's it gonna be?
You don't bet against the home team.
Mr. Vega, I hope you're hungry for humble pie. When has our commander ever been wrong?
Come on, man. The game's starting.
Merda! He was out! You're blind, ref!
Yes! They did it! Now pay up.
Hey, why didn't you let me in on the betting?
We weren't exactly betting on who'd win.
We were betting on if you'd pick the winner. And everyone knows, you don't bet against Shepard.
Anyway, it was a hell of a game.
Yeah, great evening. Thank you, Shepard.
My pleasure.
Tomorrow comes early. Hasta luego.
Officer, someone requested my presence concerning an incident with the Krogan.
Right this way, Commander.
So, Grunt, anything you want to tell me about?
This clown wants to take me to lockup. Figured I'd give you a call, straighten this out.
Commander Shepard, I apologize for the intrusion. This Krogan insisted we contact you.
It's okay. I vouch for him. I'll sign any paperwork you have, officer.
Yes, ma'am.
What happened?
I don't know. Drank a bit, left the hospital, broke a few windows.
But you were in that hospital recovering from the Rachni encounter.
Yeah. Didn't feel like sticking around.
Most people stick around long enough to, you know, heal.
Most people aren't me.
And why is CSec here?
Guess they're precious about some broken glass.
Before I sign you out, everybody walked away from this in one piece, right?
Sure, yeah, everybody's fine. Hospital seen better days, though.
Right. Tell me about the windows.
A couple of squad mates broke me out for my birthday. Tried lowering me down the side of the building on a rope. It didn't work out.
It's your birthday?
No. I'm tank bred, remember? Anyway, we got some pictures on the Krogan Memorial.
In the Presidium?
Yeah. When CSec got there, they were mad. Or maybe they were mad about their car being on fire. Can't remember.
Why was it on fire?
I threw my bottle of Ringcall at it. Pretty strong stuff. Went up like a bonfire. The CSec guys jumped out. Then I figured they didn't want it, so I took it. We didn't get very far before they shut us down. Sprayed us down with riot foam. Didn't work so well on me.
And why is that?
Because I was on fire. You know, from the car. Come on, Shepard, keep up.
Right, sorry. So how did they catch you?
Got hungry. Bought some noodles.
Let me handle this. Officer, this Krogan is part of a secret Spectre task force. Operation Fire Cobra Claw.
Operation Fire Cobra Claw?
That's right. I can take it from here. Send me the bill for any damages.
That's what you've been signing for, Commander. You're lucky, Krogan. Don't let me catch you up here again.
You won't. Thank you, officer. So, how were those noodles?
A little spicy.
I love you, Grunt.